Today I'm going to show you the pop-out effect in Canva Pro. So obviously the first thing to do is create your project. The size I'm using for this is for a thumbnail, and it's going to be 1920 by 1080. But you can use any size that you want. Now head on over to the left to photos. I typed in table to use this to set up my scene. Then I went into elements and chose this iMac looking element to use for my pop-out. Then I went back into photos and looked for an image that would really make this pop-out stand out, you know? So I chose this image purposely because she had her hands reaching out and I wanted that effect where her hands were coming out of the monitor. Then once your image is in the element, you want to resize it to the size that you want it to pop out. So for this particular image, I wanted her hands to pop out of the monitor. So by dragging the handles at the corner, you can resize the image. Once that's set up, what you want to do is bring in that same image into the scene and bring the transparency down to about 50%. Then while the image is still selected, you want to grab the corner handles and size it as best as you can to the original image. One quick tip I have for you is that when you're aligning the second image, you can use the arrow keys to adjust the position one point at a time. It's a lot more accurate to move the image this way. When you're happy with the alignment, this is where I would go into effects and remove the background. Now you can remove the background before the step. Personally, I like to leave the original image as is, do the alignment first, and then remove the background, but it's up to you. Now if you see here, the fingers are popping out of the canvas area. All you have to do really is grab the side handle and crop it to fit the size of the final image, and then you're pretty much set. Of course, you can add some text and some other designs, but basically this is all you have to do to get an image to pop out of an element.